So we were starting to get big crowds at the shows and starting to get attention from the women. And so this really good-looking woman named Lori Lavrano. Yeah, I can remember her name, yeah. and she had two sisters, one of them. Anyway, so we played at the Starwood, and she kind of approached me and everything. I was really surprised, because a lot of those gigs, sometimes we used to pile into Rex's old Chevy or your old Ford, and a couple of them I even walked to, because I didn't have my own car. So I was bumming rides with Michael and Rex. But she said she'd meet me back at my little apartment over there in Hollywood on Holly Drive. And Holly Drive was interesting too, because Tito from The Plug slipped up the street, and this guy, Dwight Yoakam, lived up the street at the time.
Nick St. Nicholas?
Yeah, Nick St. Nicholas, yeah, from Steppenwolf. But when I got home, there was a paper pie plate, a little paper plate that my folded in half of my door, and it said, "I changed my mind. Hope it's not my mistake." And she left and didn't wait for me. And I kept that pie plate for a long time. I don't know why, but anyway, I went inside, and I couldn't afford even to get high in those days. Like, we had no money, so I just went in and grabbed my guitar, and so I wrote this song here.